to Artist of Champions. I am your artist, Rob Schamberger, and this week I am doing my first AEW wrestling landscape of the debut of Adam Copeland. If you're unfamiliar with the wrestling landscape series that I've been doing for a few years now, it's where I'm trying to commemorate those huge moments in professional wrestling and really pull back and get the whole environment in there, the whole arena, stadium, what have you. And I felt that Adam's debut with AEW was really one of those. And so with this, it's also a bit of a hybrid painting from me. It's watercolor and acrylic. The crowd in the background, as well as the smoke from the pyro and the light shining through it, was all done with watercolor because I wanted it to have a more ethereal feel to it, and also I wanted to create some depth within the piece, or the perception of depth. And so what I'm doing now is using acrylic paint because it has a bolder look to it. It's opaque, it's not transparent like watercolor, so the crowd in the front is all done with the acrylic, and then Adam will also be done with the acrylic to create a better composition, a better feeling of space and of the grandeur of all of it. Having the crowd up in the front with all their rock fists up and holding up their phones to capture these moments that we love when they happen within wrestling. And all of that within the composition feeds into, you'll see when I start working on Adam's figure here, it'll really pop off. There's less of the blues, using a wider range of colors. There's not as much a backlit crowd as what's in the front, so it really makes him stand out as the center of the finished piece. Not bad.